We have another Havestman in the house. Thank you to Meg Skinner for the ID. Now let's take it from the kitchen to the garden where it belongs. Look at those eyes. Such crazy cool little beasts.